I'd like to touch your crush. Giant pincers for hands, and he's got a very martial approach when it comes to love. This song is for Stacy. Bite your stick there, take me, take the sound. My dude. beware of crab women. They try it. It's a trap! The next song, so I wrote it when I was inspired by people in the street playing Pokemon Go. And I thought, what a cool thing it is to tear those Pokemon out of their natural safe habitat, which is the Game Boy cartridge, and leave them out to live their life in an urban, dangerous, and heartless environment. I have to laugh when you laugh. It's called Pocket City Nightmare. Thank you. So now I come to a little bit more cheerful topic, which would be my favorite giant rubber monster. Maybe you can guess about whom it is. It's a riddle. She's a bit smaller, but almost.
And she's doing this all the
time. I can't, I work for that. I would have to sing with a different body part. I guess the next song is about the future of gaming.
Which kind?
It's computer gaming, I'd say.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, exactly. Not that kind, I'm sorry. There will be other songs. I thought somebody was upstairs complaining. Okay.
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, that's the spirit of Marsberg. Always be aware of somebody complaining from the neighbors. So yeah, no ponies.
Come on!
still didn't run out of songs, I'm sorry.
Didn't run out of smoke either.
it's actually, I hope there is nobody with asthma here, in case, stop me now.
No, another volume, but more high volume.
Teach you all something about physics. the electromagnetic spectrum. So I'm
I like you.